in order to make all the handles equal, made this little template here. I used a jigsaw and a straight edge to cut out this hole for the handle. Then you put it in place where you want it, clamp it down. Then you want to use a straight bit in the router with a bushing. And I'll go almost all the way through and then finish it up with a flush trim bit. serving trays. Pretty fun project. They don't take too long, and they are made out of construction grade pine and plywood. So they are pretty cheap to make. If you sell them, you could make some decent money, or they could be some great Christmas gifts. The finish that I used is a hard wax oil from Osmo. It's a great product. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up, share this video, leave me a comment if you have any questions or anything else that you'd like to say. And if you want to make sure you don't miss out on any of my next projects, subscribe as well. So thank you all for watching this, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye bye.